Okay, while she unties her hair, I want to show you the beautiful Italia via time lapse.